Welcome back. We have two more dance offs left. We're in the teen small group division, and our first one is from Mather Dance Company, Used to Be Mine.
It's not simple to say. Most days I don't recognize me. The day's shoes in this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything I used to be, although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard. She is gone, but she used to be mine. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two for the girl.
Beautiful work, ladies. Come on down. So good. So good. So good. Are they coming around? Did they go on the other side? All right, well, we'll take our time. I love when you guys put your hair out. Do you want to put it back up? No, you're okay? You don't even have your ponytail? It's long gone. Somewhere. Lost in the abyss. Come on over. They're fine. I don't need to be in the middle. That's fine. That's perfect. Beautiful work, girls. So stunning. You guys are like magic up there. Do you know that? You are. You're like magic up there. Let's start with your names.
Audrey.
Madeline.
Mia Bella.
Jessalyn.
Autumn.
Congratulations, ladies, on a just beautiful piece, beautiful number. Who did your choreography?
Shannon Mather.
Of course, that genius lady. She's crazy. I love when you guys take it out at the end. That's my favorite part, because you just let it go. Let it go. Beautiful piece, as always. I love that you guys, like, you still lift and you do cool tricks and stuff, and you don't need those boys. You don't need them every time. We need them in a couple, but we don't need them every time. So congratulations, ladies. Thank you so much for being here. Let's do a little hi and why to your moms and dads out there. Jim, back to you.